guys. Today we're back with another episode of MXGP, the official motocross game. I haven't played this in a while, but I really enjoy this game. Just been kind of busy with life, you know. But anyway, let's get started. So, I guess I'm supposed to do this one next. I hope so, anyway. In case you're wondering why it's showing this video but nothing's playing, I turned the music all the way off. It's supposed to play music there, but you know, copyright infringement, so can't do that. I think this is for practice. Is 203. So I have to beat that, which I don't have a problem with. I'm not doing this lap. Excuse me, so I can't get out of the way, man. Oh, I did. Thank you. here. That's your name? Let's see if we can go ahead and qualify. Leveling up doesn't make you faster or anything. All it does is unlocks like the gear and photos and something else. I'm not sure what it is, but oh well. Not important, I guess. Got excited. Let's see. Let's start here. Let's skip this. Thank you. Excuse me. Still got me. Sir. Can you get your head out? Oh, 3:48. I don't think I've ever ran a lap that fast. I'm not sure. But let's see if the show goes fast as well. Bad at all. Caroli wins in Thailand with 45 points. Nobody could keep up with him. And the second round of MX1 is his. The race is in detail. Caroli, excellent in race 1, drops the ball in race 2, where DeSalle is the star of the show. Unfortunately, I made too many mistakes the first time around. I'm pleased though. Victory to me in MX2 with 50 points. Dunn in second and Coldenhoff in third. Finish behind him. Not too bad. Alright guys, well, I guess this will conclude another episode of MXGP. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, don't forget to leave me a like. And if you haven't already, don't forget to subscribe. And leave me a comment if you have any questions or comments. And I hope you guys have a great day. Thank you for watching. Later.